The New York Attorney General's office has started an investigation into Orchard Park police officers shooting and killing a man last Friday. The officers were called to Hawthorne Avenue, where they found a man with a knife in his hand. Officials say the officers told the man to drop the knife, but instead he moved towards the officers with the knife still in his hand. That's when the officers shot the man. They tried then to give him first aid, but he died.